Dear friends in Christ, on this most holy night in which our Lord Jesus passed over from death to life, the Church invites her members dispersed throughout the world to gather in vigil and prayer. For this is the Passover of the Lord, in which by hearing his word and celebrating his sacraments, we share in his victory over death. Let us pray. O God, through your Son, you have bestowed upon your people the brightness of your light. Sanctify this new fire and grant that in this Paschal feast, we may so burn with heavenly desire that with pure minds we may attain to the festival of everlasting light. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Rejoice now, heavenly hosts and choirs of angels, and let your trumpets shout salvation, for the victory of our mighty King. Rejoice and sing now all the round earth, bright with the glory and splendor. For darkness has been vanquished by our eternal King. Rejoice and be glad now, Mother Church, and let your holy court in radiance light resound with the praises of your people. All you who stand near this marvelous and holy flame, pray with me to God the Almighty for the grace to sing the worthy praise of this great light. Through Jesus Christ, his Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with him in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. The Lord be with you, and also with you. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is right to give him thanks and praise. It is truly right and good always and everywhere, with our whole heart and mind and voice, to praise you, the invisible, almighty, and eternal God. And your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, for he is the true Paschal Lamb, who at the feast of the Passover paid for us the debt of